Hey YouTube, it's Evelyn here, and today we're going to be doing another tutorial video. In this video, we're going to be doing the Wicked Challenge tutorial. If you guys don't know what the Wicked Challenge is, it's a challenge, a really popular challenge. If you want to know what it is, just keep watching. So, let's begin. First, I'm going to start off by doing it like normal. And then I'm going to go slow to teach you guys. So let's begin. So first you have to start off with your hair like that. So then you go. Or if you don't have hair, you could just go. Like that, like cleaning yourself up. You go. But since I have long hair, I'm gonna start off like this. If you're a girl, you start off with your hair like that. If you're a boy, you start off like that. Or you could do both, it doesn't really matter. So you start off. Then you put like that, and then you go, who? Wig good. Then you go cross, then like dab. Then you go. I turn a lot, but you could just go like that. It doesn't matter. But and then you go. Hoop. But you could go like that. But I just go like that. You could do whichever. So you go like that, then you go. Like you're throwing money. Then you put your hand in front of you, your other hand in front of you, then you do the savage time in both hands, then you cross them, then you dab, then you triple, like you triple dab. And that's all you do. That's the Wicked Challenge. So let's do it again. I'm gonna do it again fast, just to help it a little bit. To see if it helps you. So remember, you have to start off with your hair like that. I'm gonna try it the other way. Just kidding.